confidence that I need to that I don't wash and hand let that on my and we would like your attention so that we can start with our program tonight. Now we will summon Mama. One more time, good evening to all of you and Merry Christmas. I am Quell, and this beautiful young lady standing beside me here is Apuk. We are going to be the MCs tonight. But for us to continue with our program tonight, we must ask Ustaz Akani to come forward and give us a word of prayer before we continue with our program tonight. Please, Ustaz Akani, would you please come forward?
The highway to go to Rubirinha, that is it. then I go and get assigned with the officer, the role, and then the cabot. And I'm done. Now, in Canada, they say, oh, we are about six. With the girl, six. How many days are you today? And then in Calgary, only three. Two women. And there are two in Ontario. But today in Calgary, maybe because of the change that I do involve very much in the community, I think I'm known as only one person in Calgary. The other two, they are somewhere down there. And the two are not very much seen within the community. Now, let me take back to when I was talking to Adam. And it is those beliefs and traditions that we have in our tribe at this very time of the year, whereby the elders, almost like everybody in the area will come out, and then they go somewhere. Let me see. In my community, some are bedridden and trouble. Okay. Then people will go somewhere a little bit at distance, and then we face very early morning where the sun is setting. And then elders will come up and begin talking. Now, there is the beginning of the new year, and then the end of the old year. Now, then they will be talking in between here. All those bad things, let all those bad things go with the old year. And then we begin now embracing a new year with good things. I think in a way, like what we are having this gathering today, it may be similar to that, to our own traditional where we came from. And this is a good part, it's a good thing to do, okay? It means we acknowledge the failures that we have done in the old year. And now we want to embrace the new year with good things, peace, unity among us as one people, one nation. I think I know I've been so much very vocal within the community, not on the side of the church, but since when I work with the side of the church, with the students community as an advisor, and I've been very much pushing for the unity of all of us as Sunnis, and in particular Southern Sunnis. I try to push on with the Equatorial too. But again, we as Sunnis, we do have something in between that we know, and yet we don't want to get to the cause. And then we tend to say, okay, no, what about people of God? Let them pray and say no. God respects your decision. This is what I want to express in very much. God respects each one of us. And what God has created, what God has put in you since your conception, till what you are born. God has already set everything in you, and God will never change anything. It is each one of us who can change. If we listen to what God, the message of God, is telling us, and the message of today. The Christmas is all about sharing peace, unity among us. That is the message of Christmas. Wherever you go, in all those Christian initiate from that and take it right from there. If all our pastors are talking about peace among us, love for one another, not hate, because hate takes us back. But we should be embracing peace and love for one another, so that we can attain the unity that we need for us and for our community and for our children. That's the little that I just wanted to emphasize on it regarding our community as one people from one nation. Then now I invite you all of us to rise up and then we pray for you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Loving God, you are the creator of the universe. And in, within it, as the humanity, you created us all. For one purpose that you have in mind, love for one another, independence that you have given us, and respect that you have given us. As we gather here this evening, loving God, we want you to revisit in our hearts, our thinking, our behavior, that cause this unity among us, this unity in the family, this unity within me as one person that I don't have to or concern myself. This unity among our community and this unity among us as a nation. God, we want your intervention. We want that love that implanted in us again. So that we, in one way or another, may realize our mistakes and failures and readdress it to ourselves to embrace joy, peace, love, and unity among us. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Merry Christmas to all.
Christmas celebration. Our celebration, our last year's celebration of the year 2015 was a success. But it wouldn't not be, it would not have been a successful celebration without your incredible attention and without your incredible participation and moral support. Ladies and gentlemen, the Apuk Christmas celebration of this year, 2016, is organized for all the Southern Sudanese to come together and celebrate the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ together. So, you are coming tonight to celebrate with us is highly appreciated. And what we want to ask from you is to celebrate in harmony and peace. We have families here, we have kids around us here, and we want to make sure that everybody is celebrating peace tonight. Now, one thing I want to say, in any powerful community, an organized community, there must be a powerful leader. And therefore, I would like to call upon the leader of Apuk community who is behind this incredible party tonight. A young man, very talented young man. Please help me and welcome my Apuk young man.
Merry Christmas to all of you. On behalf of the community, welcome to all of you who have made it to our community fundraising, to our community Christmas party. This is a very terrible weather. And we all of us, we are so glad to receive all of you tonight. For those of you who don't know Apuk community, Apuk community is a one of the sub-community within Calgary State. This year has been a very bad year for all Southern Sudanese. And we all know there have been so many things going on around bathroom and here in Calgary. So as a community, we decided to come together and celebrate the Christmas Eve on 25. Even if there are so many things that happen, most recently, we know our brother just died like a couple of months ago within Korea, and we also lost most of our important elders back home, the Antino Kalgua, and we also lost another important person back home within Korea, the father of Kiawako as well. And so we decided to move on. Nothing we can do, but the only thing we can do is to ask God and all of us for 2017 and bless us. That's the only thing we are doing tonight. I want to thank all Southern Sudanese, young community, and all South community, especially our community and Twin Mayadi, as well as other community that I didn't mention. Last summer we had a fundraiser, and actually it was very good. And because of our support, we come together, we have achieved a lot of things. So I really want to thank you. We are a very strong community. All of us as a city needs. And we are a very strong community at the game as well. We can keep that one away. We always help each other. And when we come together like this, and I like this, we just want also to celebrate and be happy and enjoy our time together. I want to thank the ladies, our ladies from Apuk, and also the friend who have done an incredible job to let this thing tonight be successful. Without them, we can't be here without these ladies. So I also want to thank them. And I want to thank my MC, two of them tonight, and Nato, Paul and Mian. You have been with us since last summer. Thank you so much. And without wasting my time, thank you all for coming.
Yeah, but I know. going to go to group in Yamu. Group Kadia, or group Kara, go to the other way. Wawala group la, Kalabuji, Penitino. Wawala group la, Kalabuji Pine, Banata Yapin, Ayaka Wuji Pine. Wawala group la, Kalabuji, Yapin, Yakuji. Kujual pula buka tempu, berubah kau betul ke? Jika berubah je pun, lembut lagi. Enak nak orang mampir aku kujual. Mesin kalau orang jenuh, aku berubah dengan ikan. Berubah dengan apa itu dengan ikan. Kenapa ikan? Kau ni boleh ambil. Makoi, kubu kerenca, kubu kayu wakang, kacang.
Apuk community, who have organized also this community tonight. So
discuss one by one. Speaking on behalf of the South Sudanese community leadership, if you are standing here talking to the audience, your audience are not only these people. Everybody in the hall, okay? So you should also be facing this side, you know? This is something new, by the way, that ladies sit by themselves and men sit by themselves. That is something new. We didn't have this in the time. Is that true? Where did this thing come from? We don't know. What we were expecting is to see families sitting together. A husband and wife be sitting together. If they come with their kids will also sit together with them. That's what we were expecting to see. Please, this is my personal opinion. This must be abolished. People must sit together, okay? And maybe later on when we open the party and see people dancing, we should see an interaction. We should see ladies and men sitting together, okay? Just to show that we are people who are united. Because when a husband and a wife sit separately, what kind of a message are you sending? You're sending that in Canada is a place where families break up. Families break up in Canada. That's what it means. Okay? Now, to continue with our program, ladies and gentlemen, who knows? Let me ask you a question. Who knows what happened last Friday? 2 days ago. What was the biggest thing concerning South Sudan happened on Friday? Anyways, a few people know that what happened on Friday. Something to do with South Sudan. Something to do with South Sudan. The United Nations Security Council sat on Friday and they wanted to pose something on South Sudan. But that didn't happen, thank God. But that just didn't happen. It happened because there were people sitting there negotiating with these people. There were people sitting there representing South Sudan, and one of them is here with us tonight. Ambassador Joseph Moon is here with us, and I would like to give him a few words to wish us a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. And I should also wish you a happy new year. Well, I'm not going to prolong my speech. I will maintain the protocol of 2 minutes. I will do two things. One is to wish Apuk community and all of you a very, very, very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Number two, I want to take this opportunity to extend the condolences to three families. One is Palakal, who was his son. Number two is my friend and a brother, Yagakol, who was his father lately. And also my brother Keo is around here, who lost his father. I was not able to be here. We really extend our deep condolences and we wish that God will be with us in a lot of things. Of course, my brother Quinn spoke about what happened on Friday. This is not the time and this is not where we're supposed to talk about it. But it was a good achievement, not only
for us as a diplomat, but it was also for the prayers of all of you and the involvement of the government. You know, when you know being, when the South Sudanese are united, we can do anything. The entire cabinet, you know, the government we have in South Sudan now is a government of transitional government, national unity. That government, all of them, they were all united. On that Friday, that was the only reason in South Sudan. All these ministers spoke to me, including the president himself, for us to make sure this thing never happened. Not because of the current government, but always sanctions are not good for any nations. So that thing, it went, not because of the work of the diplomat, but also your prayers were answered by God. And we want you to maintain that. You maintain that and work together. But as a diplomat, I will not talk about this. I see there are so many politicians here. Angelo Cole is here, and Molana, our team is there, and so many. So they will be talking about this. My job, we don't claim any credit. We do the work for the government, and then the politician will pick it up from there. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Ambassador Joseph. Yes, as he said, the only one we are doing tonight is to celebrate Christmas. Okay? But then, we want to finish this very quickly so that we can all celebrate and be dancing together tonight. I know that there are many people are coming, on their way, but we don't want to wait for them. That's why we want to finish with this part so that when they come, it's just going to be dancing and celebrating together. Yes, as Ambassador Joseph mentioned, that is one thing that I should have mentioned in the very beginning, that within this community, there are families that are still mourning because of the tragedies that happened in their families. That just didn't happen to them, it happened to all of us. If any one particular family is mourning, we are all mourning, okay? But tonight we must ask God that next year, we shouldn't have these things happening again. This is what we should ask God for tonight. That in the beginning of the new year should come with peace and harmony. Okay? Now, the next person I just want to call upon to come and wish us a Merry Christmas would be somebody representing SPLM here in Calgary. You know, in everything that we do, we don't want to forget the name of SPLM because it has something to do with our struggle. It has something to do with our country. It has something to do to why we are even here in Canada. So I want to call Mohandas Atumanyang, no guy Mahanahena, Secretary General of SPLM in Calgary. Mahandas Atumanyang, he's not here. Mahandas Atumanyang, and then I'm asking the Varnamishna, and who is next. But I want to promise you, there are only a few people left, and we'll be good to go, okay?
Elder of Sweden. again, I'm sorry if I'm saying 3 minutes. It's not really 3 minutes, but I just want to have fun tonight. So let's try our best.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah. Before I further on, I would like to say Merry Christmas to each and everyone who made it to come tonight to participate in this occasion with the Apuk community. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Again, I would like also to convey my thanks, my special thanks to the diplomats, those who made it to convene some intellectuals from international community. As you heard before that, the sanction against our country, the Republic of South Sudan, was to take place had it not been a role that had been played by our diplomats to the United Nations. One of them is here, Brother Honorable Mumaja, and some other intellectuals there, like Tilardi, and some people there within the United Nations. Let us give a hand to them. Can you? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Another minute I would like to say it and say very little things in my own language. It's not a dialect. Dinka language is a language, it's not a dialect. And what I would like to say is that
Kujono sufara kodi
gom gom bu mudatten e ci wutum en akajere tun ku ciyaro ki benki ku jonta la ci tire dia en wut ku jangale garo da wone laba bay bi ko be bi ne ci wale aro do ku jonta ga tiere tan garo ne babe ku jonta ka wut bla na hun ka da ka pinga ku ci tele ku ci sawi garo tro na hun ta ga don en kai be bi ku ka da ga liro aye ba ke ba wuce mu lele nga ara wut ka jaro wato wor ka wai mutu wa ja tanin kwa da wani man ku jo ba ku biyar biye ni ka warka ka wai wani ya ki ko ni tanin kan la boye wai kun jo ku ga ja ka ba ne ai ne wani ya ki ko ma ne ja ba mun ja ko qur'ani ya ta na ja ya ba ta mun ko mo tin tin ya ni da ji wai ga alaya we ko jata ne je ban fi na ki na ta ta ka yara ni tuya ka yi ba le da na tuya ya ni a ja ku a ci gama le in ba ke je ne ci lo we ga ja gama ta ke so mai ba ya.
Thank you so much, Uncle. He always have a very, very powerful and a funny story. I myself sometimes have a difficult time of understanding the story, but it's funny. Well, like I said, we're almost close to our moment. So I would like to call the next person. And I know a few of you guys have been speaking. It's time for ladies. And a voice of a woman always matter. And there is no work can be done without a woman in it. So I would like to call up on my auntie and the first lady of Apuk, Amando, to come and give us a word of encouragement. I always call her first lady.
Zé Deborah, Zé Esther, Zé Miriam. دين كلهم شنو هم طلعوا شعب إسرائيل لحتى هم فوقه وعملوا معجزات. إحنا نسوان دا سودانيس كوميونيتي نسوان دا ساوث سودانيس إحنا لما نجيبوا مع بعض ونحط ربنا في بيوتنا رجالنا هيتغيروا. إحنا لما نصلي من الديار البيغير وقوال إنه إحنا شعب الله المختار. إحنا ما جينا كندا عشان نبقي نبقي عيالنا. إحنا ما جينا كندا عشان نبقي رجالنا. جنوب ما طلع عشان يشيل رجال يخلي النسوان. جنوب طلع عشان يكون ده بلد اللي إحنا هنبقي عيالنا. فأنا بشكركم كلكم وبقول لكم ميري كريسماس. إن شاء الله السنة الجاية إحنا نحتفل ونقول إناف إز إناف. ما يكون كلام ساكت كل سنة دارين واحدة كل سنة نفس الكلام يتكرر لكن يكون كلام هيتنفس. وشكرا.
That was good. That's the voice of women. لأنه النساء لابد يكون لهم صوت في المجتمع. المجتمع من غير ladies is not ما مجتمع كويس. صح؟ You agree with me, right? Gibel kan adena asimutir alam kita asikela hakka shabia here in Calgary. Ukan di semata kalju. So he is now here. My man is Yonatan is here. And he's also given a few minutes to say a few words and wish us a Merry Christmas and say a few words on behalf of the asikela in Calgary. So Mohan is Yonatan, please come forward. Is he here now? About that, I will find the whole one, and then we'll open up the one. Okay?
أنا في الأول يعني أعتذر لكم. أنا المفروض كان أكون بدري هنا لكن خليكم معايا لأن الخطاب بداية هيكون خطاب يعني مكتوب يعني أنا هقراه بس هيمشي بسرعة. This is a written written speech. It will not be more than 2 minutes. So bear with me. Dear friends, families, and comrades, good evening. On behalf of SPLM Chapter in Calgary, we wish you all Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. May Almighty God fulfill good wishes and help our families wherever they are in the year 2017. Fellow citizens of South Sudanese and Cameroons, it has been a great opportunity to stand in front of you, to share a few words with you about SPLM in general, and particularly SPLM chapter activities in Calgary. In fact, SPLM Diaspora is the only secretariat which is operated outside South Sudan. According to party constitution and bylaws, we in Diaspora Secretariat fully abide to translate the policies, directives, and constitutional mandates into programs and activities. It is SPLM Diaspora responsibility to mobilize South Sudanese to take charge of their historical party SPLM and keep it alive. Wherever we are, we have to keep it alive. Also,
We organize party rallies, workshops to acquire knowledge and skills, to prepare our members and cadres to be ready to assume any level of responsibility anytime and anywhere. Fellow families and friends, I want you to be with me and to focus on our Calgary chapter. We SPLM chapter in Calgary, we are ranked the third level in our SPLM Canada. There are two other levels of organization above us. SPLM America and the main office of the SPLM Canada. Therefore, our chapter was affected the same way other chapters in diaspora were suffered from crisis of December 2013. We felt sure Udin Hagid Ayizonba and Hassan Yani come with the name of Shilakunana, whether you are inside or you are outside. We felt sure to operate without directive from the provincial and SPLM main office. For example, we ran our registration of membership in Calgary in May 2015. And we shared the Gabana Izo, Panimina, and the Juma Kabir. I'm in the tuna in membership in that. Sandra Izo, Janine, have a registration who we have for fees without. So, the response was positive and encouraging. And I would like to take this chance to salute our SPLM membership in this great city of Calgary. And I would like to introduce the office of the office. And I know this one will have to be very, very encouraging. I salute you, our members in Calgary, for being the most ready country of all time. My mom will be the Gulen Akan Lugia Lana, who are Fina Calgary, Nasal Ebala Mons, Mission Ebu Mosna, Musa Matan Kumala, Mahu Mokus. But we were failed by our colleagues in their level of Alberta SPLM chapter for holding our membership IDs. Yeah, in the time we couldn't have now IDs without them. Mom was clear with that in the country. It's clear with that and that we use SPLM Alberta. Amanda Bulishi, Bruce, registration. Like you, money being ideas, that I don't make a work at man if you see that happen. Mark and script that. Our membership IDs were held for no explanation. And we were the most prepared because our members fulfilled their responsibilities, starting from registration and fees. Secondly, I just wanted to share with you that I will decline because sometimes when we share a lot of things, we touch a lot of things also. So I will decline and I just wanted
we can't. Before I call him up.
dig and dig, really, and so on. But honestly, for the past 8 to 10 years, we have had a lot of tragedy. And within our community, there has been a little, little that has been done. Me as a young woman standing in front of you here today, it shakes me every time I hear a young boy has been killed for no reason. It shakes me to see our people gathering together for a death and that's it. And you, as elderly, claim to say that. We have done our best, or we try our best, and we are not trying enough. Our community has been wounded. We came to Canada for a better future. We came to Canada to better ourselves. But at the end of the day, our children, our young ones, are ending up to be on their street. We need to do something. It's not by a word, it's by a job. Where Jin, if we have a community, says we have a leader of Jin community, we need that person to actually make a work for those young boys or girls who are under some sort of situation that they are in. For us to pull ourselves back, I feel like we're gonna end. Not a lot of people are gonna go back home. And let me say this in our tongue. Without my gun, the kid's time, my gun for the band and the ad, we fight it, but we lead to a right hand. What I really, really like is that why did the band step down? Because I go, we get up on the ad, we go a band away. You go a band away with it. On our job, we're not for the kidding that we go to and we left it in here, community. We need to go in the wrong path, they went wrong. When we can do it, we go one point by guiding us by a word. So, I'm going to go on again. I would like to call upon you. I know this wasn't a time for it, but I felt like I have to say this tonight.
We the elders don't clean outside. So the problem is within you. Thank you. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to everybody. And the last person to speak, I know that everybody was given 2 minutes. Some people have exceeded that. But the two pastors of somebody themselves take too much time. So don't ask me until I finish. This point, you brothers and sisters, this Christmas party, Apuk community did it for two reasons. One is to ask the blessing from our God. Deal the very different situation that we have been going through towards the end of this new year, of this year, 2016. As members of the Korean community and the Apuk community, each and every one of you have seen the difficulties that we have been going through. And for that reason, we fled to ask our Lord if it can give us a break. So that we can go to a new year, 2017, without hearing or having any side crisis in our community. That is one reason. The second reason, and I will be very fast now, is a payback to our young community. I think you remember, Less 5 or 6 months, Apuk community made a fundraising party, and our young people came in and they support us better ministry. And for that matter, we're going to pray back at least today to have a part in the party being organized by a full community. That is the second reason. To shorten my speech, I just want to tell the people of Apuk community, the elders, and the young one among them, the ladies, and the leadership of Apuk community. By name, my young leader, you. The very young guy that you have seen is speaking here is very strong. He's a very strong leader of Apuk community. Please, can you give hand to the leadership of Apuk community? Somebody came and told me, don't forget you are black. And you will add one, he's also working very hard. Give him a hand. The very important point I want to mention here is that everybody knows what is going on in each sub-community of Jail. And when a full community is organized on such an event, some people may think that the Apuk community becomes an independent community. No, Apuk community is still a sub-community under Govriar community. And Apuk community will remain a sub-community under Govriar community. The last one I want to say is where I have been seeing all the time, wherever there is gathering like this. Some people, for whatever reason, they know themselves, they know the addresses of their houses. Instead of tuning that person and show him or her where to meet and fight, you wait for a gathering like this to come and fight him. Please, whether you are a man or a woman, forget that tonight. We don't want anybody to fight. We are asking all of you to be friendly and peaceful until we finish our fight. The next thing I'm going to say about the wrong way who done it, for me, I'll support you that. I shall go around and sort out the wrong.
We want to honor our elders by inviting them to the dance floor.